My name is Gabriella Richards, and I'm sharing the encouraging word of the week. And what I keep hearing God say to me personally is, don't be afraid to be yourself and love yourself well. So I want to read a scripture from Psalm 149, from the Message version. Oh yes, you shaped me first inside, then out. You formed me in my mother's womb. I thank you, high God, you are breathtaking. Body and soul, I am marvelously made. I worship in adoration, what a creation. You know me inside and out. You know every bone in my body. You know exactly how I was made bit by bit, how I was sculpted from nothing into something. Like an open book, you watched me grow from conception to birth. All the stages of my life were spread out before you. The days of my life are all prepared before I'd even lived one day. And I just feel like God wants us to know that we are amazing the way that He made us and that we're all differently made for a reason. So I just want to kill the lie of comparison and just embrace who you are right now, today, and yes, that is it. I just feel like we need to learn to love ourselves better and to take joy in who we are.